What better way to open a Danny Elfman concert than with his Oscar-nominated music from the original Men in Black? And you should know that the guitarist on this was Danny's longtime friend and chief orchestrator for the past 30 years, Steve Bartek. Good evening, I'm John Burlingame, and I'm delighted to be back for the American Youth Symphony's third installment of the Danny Elfman Project. Danny's musical voice is one of the most original to come along in the last 30 years of American movies. And tonight, we will hear other sides of this versatile composer, starting with the theme from his score for The Family Man, a wonderful, lighthearted fantasy that starred Nicolas Cage as an investment banker who discovers there's more to life than dollars and cents. Danny's warm and memorable theme is titled Promise. Then we will hear his main title from Dolores Claiborne, a 1995 adaptation of the Stephen King novel, with Kathy Bates as a domestic and Jennifer Jason Leigh as her estranged daughter, who are reunited when the elder woman is charged with murder. Here's another side of Danny, establishing a foreboding mood for a film of dark and unsettling mysteries. Music from The Family Man and Dolores Claiborne by Danny Elfman.
Thank you.
Some of Danny's most charming and colorful music has accompanied animated films, from The Nightmare Before Christmas to The Corpse Bride. Last year's epic is just the most recent example. Based on the children's novel, The Leaf Men and the Brave Good Bugs. I want to be a brave good bug, don't you? It deals with the forces of good which keep the natural world alive and the forces of evil trying to destroy it. A teenaged girl finds herself magically transported into this secret universe and helps to save the day. Tonight, we hear the debut of a new suite from Epic, assembled by our conductor, once again, the American Youth Symphony, conducted by David Newman.
Thank you.
Our next two pieces are from Danny's earliest work in films and some of his most recent. Beetlejuice was his second film with director Tim Burton, a collaboration that has lasted 30 years and encompassed 16 films, including the soon-to-open Big Eyes starring Amy Adams. About Beetlejuice, Danny said, "This was the most pure fun I've had writing a score. Here was a chance to loosen up and stretch out musically to all the wild images that Tim had conjured up. It was like a musical roller coaster." Then it's on to Hitchcock, the 2012 character study of the film director and the making of his most famous thriller, Psycho. Anthony Hopkins played Hitchcock, and Helen Mirren was his long-suffering wife, Alma. Our conductor has assembled a 7-minute suite that captures the spooky, evocative essence of the film and the quirky charm of the director. Music from Beetlejuice and Hitchcock.
Thank you.
we near the finale of tonight's concert, I want to take a minute to thank our amazing conductor, David Newman. Very possibly... I was going to say, very possibly the finest conductor of classic film music working today. We are so lucky to have his guidance and leadership. We conclude with music from one of Danny's ever-growing catalog of scores for comic book heroes, Dick Tracy. The film won 3 Academy Awards and was nominated for 3 more. This adaptation of the classic Chester Gould strip was distinguished by its bold, bright colors, its high-style direction, and its outrageous performances by a stellar cast including Dustin Hoffman, Madonna, and Warren Beatty as the unflappable big city detective with the two-way radio wristwatch. You're going to hear and see the opening title sequence and the entire finale as psycho villain Big Boy Caprice, played by Al Pacino, has kidnapped Tracy's girlfriend, Tess Trueheart. Tracy must find and rescue her while all of them are stalked by a mysterious killer. So once again, music by Danny Elfman, the 1990 film, Dick Tracy.
Thank you. Take that journey into that faraway land, a land that just waits. It waits by the track, where the train of destiny must run into the future, breaking the shackles of the past. Forget the past, forget them. Our limitations are our shackles. Put them behind you forever. Put them behind you forever, Chris. Can't you see I love you? Wait, what's that? Heads up, Corporal! We gotta talk! I did not kidnap this woman! Took that gun! But my next bullet's got her name on it!
Let's do it, Dad!
Good, Chris. What's that? Tracy! Tracy, you hear that? What's happening to that can? Is it going to be happening to our head in a few seconds? There's not going to be any more beautiful hair to fondle, huh? No ears to nuzzle. You're going to chop sweetheart, Tracy. See those gears? Those gears are like a clock. Every notch, tick tock.
We'll be right back.
On your marks, get set.